for senior, let's help her out with your story.
One of those people that can compete as tough as nails, but he does it in a classy way, and I've always respected that about him. It's always kind of a rare find, you know, for someone to be so respectful and classy, but also, you know, really somebody you want to fight with in a foxhole. He's just one of those guys that, you know, he is consistent and he is reliable, and then he has, you know, greatness in him as well on the court, but he'll definitely be sorely missed on and off.